All right, now for her blush, there are several different ways that you can apply blush. If you have a person who has a very round face, then you will want to apply their blush kind of like in a C shape. If you have someone who has a very long face, then you want to make sure and apply their blush horizontally. If you apply the blush in a long stroke downward, then it will make their face look longer. So you want to make sure and shorten their face just a little bit by applying their blush in a horizontal shape. And here we're going to apply blush to the apples of her cheeks. There are a couple of different ways. You can actually use a highlighter for the top of the cheek, and then use a darker shade of blush just underneath in the hollow of the cheekbone, and that will actually make her look like her cheeks are contoured just a little bit. So we're going to do that. Okay, you want to make sure in that you're using a good cheek blush brush. You want to have one that has a little bit of a rounded head on it. And I'm going to use what we call Tahiti Glow as the highlighter blush, and then I'm going to use a little bit of the browner shade that's called a malt color as her contour shade of blush. So I'm going to begin with the Tahiti Glow, and I'm just going to lightly put a little bit of color on there. And there again, I want to knot the powder down into the bristles just a little bit so it comes out just a small amount at a time. Okay, now I'm using the highlighter shade of blush, and I'm going to go just on the top of her cheeks just to give her a little bit of a highlighter color there. And then we're going to come in with a darker contour shade just under the apple of her cheek, just in the hollow of her cheek. And that gives her just a little more shape and makes her look like she's got really high cheekbones.